There the doves for peace.
And not a live one, but indeed they are methane doves as they rise above the stadium and the 40,000 people. Let the rest of Norway know that the Olympic Games are about to happen. The Olympic Games, from the president down to the spectator, are thinking now of Sarajevo 10 years ago, where the Olympic Games were held, and today is locked in civil war.
Now what we have ahead of us is 16 days of fabulous competition. Lillehammer is really geared for something special at these Winter Olympics. You'll see it all on the Nine's wide world of sports. Every fascinating, courageous, brilliant moment that the athletes will produce. Back with more from Lillehammer shortly.